to get started, we're going to add our perfumer's alcohol. We're going to add about 100 milliliters of that, and then we'll add 15 milliliters of our fragrance oil. And now it's ready to go in our container. Okay, so now we have a super simple